Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
J'espère qu'on est les seuls ici.
Bon, les gars. Au relais.
Get back. Stay back.
Place is a floating death trap.
Keep moving!
Hey, hey!
I did not sign up for a trip to Creeptown.
Pourquoi on ne sort pas d'ici?
Préférerais n'importe qui ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir là.
On continue.
What are these guys gonna do with us now?
Orson, y a une porte ici.
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light.
Chose.
Oh. Thanks.
the hell is this fucking place?
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Conrad went to get us help. We should wait for him.
We need to call the Coast Guard, but the Duke's radio is shot. We gotta find the radio on this ship.
So, what's the status of the Duke? I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so, yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
I wonder why they all left it behind. I found this note, it was back in the bunk room. So it says that this guy, Patterson, kept playing sick, getting out of guard duty when he was supposed to be in the hold. I guess he did it like a bunch of times. Anyways, it doesn't seem like anyone liked it too much down there. So what I'm gathering is the crew, man, they were pretty creeped out by whatever the hell they were carrying on this ship.
I don't like a single thing about this place. Not at all. I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do? Sneaking out is a better option, but I just don't know how we're gonna do it. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful.
What do you think this ship was?
This guy, Miller? Guy seemed... This is very strange.
Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve...
Stripped. Not gonna work that way.
Alex, I'm really scared.
What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Yeah, this is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Sure, I agree. Fliss, wanna do the honors? Safe now?
Stay quiet. We need to keep going. It's just so weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right?
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great. What is this place?
Engine room?
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
We're gonna need the distributor cap back if we're ever gonna get out of here. Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party.
Son!
Think it's safe to grab it?
We gotta go get it.
Y'a quelqu'un?
Yeah. I guess it's not really such a good idea, huh?
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
at the makeshift chapel.
Oh, good God. Why do I need to see this now? What was that? You hear that?
What? I don't hear it.
Before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Please, relax. Just messing around.
This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
What? What?
There's something in here with us. Did you hear anything? I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows. Sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. You gotta get out of here toot sweet.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Well, that's weird. All this space?
How is this any weirder than anything else we've seen today?
Why would they have such a big cargo hold but not... This was practically falling off anyway. Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? Will you please hurry? What's the matter?
Here.
you please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Whoa. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack, which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope.
What the hell? Looks like he died of fright. You can't see that.
Does not look remotely safe.
Taking me.
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
That alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Damn it!
This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Where did all your friends go?
I don't know what the fuck this is all about. But we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
What was that?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
The hell? Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Jesus. What happened down here?
Shit on a shamrock. What happened here? Hearing. close.
Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there. Alex? Julia? Hello? Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no! On here. What name is this? This place is not right. What is going on here? Let's keep your head on straight. Thank you.
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing?